I was like having a ball, and then I wake up this morning. I'm just like, I'm so sore.
Beat up, hungover.
Yeah, beat. Sore.
And that naked girl was next to you.
No, there's no naked girl.
Vocals.
Well, at least kids and I, okay. Oh, there's kids, but... This is even the worst. On my hip right here, a big black and blue circle from where I like got dropped.
Well, next year you
will
be doing the wild stuff.
I probably will next year. I'll quit when I'm 50.
At least he's honest.
I'll quit when I'm 50. Everybody's like, you need to stop doing that. And I'm like, no. And I really should. Everybody's like, what are you doing? It's like, you can't do this stuff like you're 17.
Where are you working in San Francisco?
Laurel Heights Medical Research, UCSF. Yeah. But I went to a show down the street last night. That's my home in Alameda is what it is. As I would have bought my house here from that paycheck. Yeah. It's going to be an old house, but that's okay.
No, but it's still a nice house. Yeah. Even the old house.
My parents' home is in 1883.
I've never seen that before.
1883. First home on the block. First house on the block.
Whoa.
They have pictures back in the day of it being the first house, and then like everything around it on the block was just land.
You said 1980?
1883.
And also unplug everything. 1883. Has that always been in the family? Did you guys like?
My parents bought in 1983. Test one thing at a time. My parents moved to Alameda in 78. They used to live on the Verity.
And that's how they knew him.
Oh, Verity Street?
Yeah, that's how they. Yeah, that's how they knew him.
Oh.
Yeah, that's how they knew Little Ocean.
Okay.
And that was before I was born.
Wow.
I was born in 82. But in 1981, there was this little kid who lived down.
I love the way you put it. There was
this little kid named Ocean. And here he is now. They remembered. My parents are like, you have a friend named Ocean? I remember this kid named Ocean from Verity Street back in 1981. I'm like, I guarantee you it's the same dude. It's the same dude. Yeah, my parents remember him.
You're not doing it.
He's a little boy.
You're just doing the same thing over and over.
Little Ocean from Verity. My mom still calls him that. My mom came over, she's like, is it Little Ocean? lotion. Little ocean from Berry Street. There is.
How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have a brother.
Everything just went sour and
Taiwan?
Taiwan, yeah.
He lives in Taiwan?
Yeah, my little brother. My big brother.
What's up with Taiwan?
Yeah, that's where my sister-in-law is Taiwanese.
Oh.
Yeah.
Your brother's a Christian minister, and the wife is a Taiwanese woman. And then she does something, I don't know. She's an Asian woman? Oh yeah. So does she speak English? Oh yeah. So he lives in Taiwan now? Yeah. With him and the family? Yeah. In Taiwan? Yeah. Wow. My nephew should be ready. It's never going to happen before. Like, ever. Wow. I'm trying to tell him that. It's like, how long has he been there? 3-4 years.
He's been married to her for like 13 years. Wow. Yeah. But she's from here, right? No, she's from there. Oh, I mean she wasn't born here. No, they met when she came on a student visa. Oh, that'll do it. Yeah, but it's like, my brother wants to raise him over there. It's like, dude, no. It's like he can play violin and get an education here.
He probably doesn't want to grow up in America. I mean, you know what it is? It's his wife.
He got problems over there, too.
So what does your brother do over there? Does he work there? He just watches the kid? What does she do? She's a teacher?
I don't know.
What does he...
I'm the only one who makes any money.
What do you do in Taiwan?
I'm the only one who makes... Yeah, I'm the only one who makes any money.
He's a school teacher. He's a school teacher in Taiwan.
Just something like that. I'm the only one who makes any money.
How long has he been in
Taiwan? I'm going to be pissed if he tries to come back to America and he's like...
Bro, give me some money.
Yeah, that's what my mom told him. My mom told my brother, like, yeah, if you need to borrow some money, you can get from your brother. Yeah, you can get from your brother.
So, I don't know. I don't control it.
I'm going to kill him if he does, too. All right, no, take your ass back to the South Pacific. I hate you.
How long has he been over there? I don't know, like three or four years.
Yeah,
you know, because he does.
He's coming back in August.
Okay.
He lived in North Carolina. He lived in Fremont, and then he lived in North Carolina, and then he went to the South Pacific. And then he's just like,
That's cool, but he's not building his
he's not building his skill set to like survive here though.
Oh man, you know
I don't know what I'm saying.
It's hard here.
Let me tell you the life over there.
It's very hard.
If you haven't been there, let me tell you the life over there. He has nice home over there.
Real cheap. He's
teaching English. Everybody goes, hey, foreigner.
Oh yeah, they see him as like the white dude. You know, they're probably like, this dude.
Yeah, you know, I mean, they treat him. No, they treat him very nice.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. They have a. They respect him. Oh, you know, he's.
Mom, Sunny. Hello? Hey, I'm not dressed yet, man.
What happened to you?
I don't know. I bought this suit from online.